being locked away, last of them in, the track being cleared, they're set to go. Green light on, they're right to go, and the favourite Hill Green Light comes on now, and they're set to go with the track cleared, the favourite, the resuming brilliant Peter Gallo, set to go. Racing, Peter Gallo on his haunches at the tail early. Winning the start would have been Tankalicious through to lead initially over Fast Trapper, and they're followed by Destiny Cowboy, Johan, Peter Gallo in trouble on the rail, Pyrenees Inferno, Gunmetal Liam and Johan well back. They turn, and it's Fast Trapper on the rail in front of Tankalicious. Peter Gallo winding up late. Fast Trapper the leader. Tankalicious goes to it, takes the lead, and Tankalicious beats on the inside Fast Trapper. Close up would have been Gunmetal Liam, Pyrenees Inferno, followed by Destiny Cowboy, Little Women, Johan and Peter Gallo. I think he's injured himself just before the line, Peter Gallo, and he's just made it into the pen, and he's finished back with the tail enders.